to know the sorrow left but I'm not.